Top focus story from the Supreme Court. The court has said that a committee is going to be set up to inquire into the Pegasus controversy, and there are orders that are likely to be passed next week. Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana has said that he wanted to pass an order on the matter before this week, but some members who the court was considering for the expert committee denied to be a part of the committee due to personal reasons, thereby causing a delay. Let's go right across to Sukirti, tracking the details of this story. Sukirti, the top court is going to be setting up an expert committee to look into the Pegasus row.
That's a very important development coming from the apex court of the country. So far on the matter, there was a lack of clarity on what is the decision that the Supreme Court would take on the Pegasus controversy. The centre, as we've been reporting in the previous hearings, has repeatedly said that it is not willing to file an affidavit on whether Pegasus was used by the government or not, and any details of the matter cannot be put out in the public domain as it is a matter of national security. However, the centre had said that it is open to an independent committee of experts that would remain under the supervision of the Supreme Court and would present its report on Pegasus before the bench. So it is along those lines of what the centre was open to, and to that regard, the Supreme Court finally seems to be in the process of setting up this committee. However, importantly, the court says that some of the members that it considered, they did not give out details of which particular members or names of these members, but said that some of the members that they were considering and who should be part of this committee, they have declined to be a part of this committee due to personal reasons. So no details of the reasons, but he said that due to personal reasons, they've declined to be a part of this committee, and that is causing the delay. However, next week, it is very likely that orders will be passed on the Pegasus matter, at least interim orders in terms of what is the committee composition going to be like, or if there are going to be any time-bound, any limitations or timelines on by when this committee is supposed to submit its report. So those are the details expected next week. But definitely something that goes against what the petitioners had demanded, because they had wanted clear statements from the government on whether Pegasus was used or not. That doesn't seem to be happening. But yes, at least an expert committee that even the government was open to, that seems to be in the process of being formed.
All right. Sukirti, these are important developments. The Supreme Court, they're talking about setting a panel. Also, interestingly, the Chief Justice has said that there's been that delay. You would have liked to pass orders this week itself, but there's been a delay. Can you explain what this delay is all about?
So basically the last hearing had taken place on September 13 in the Pegasus matter, and on that day both the sides had argued, the centre as well as the petitioner's lawyers, after which at the end of that hearing the Supreme Court had said that it would pass interim orders in the next 2 to 3 days, but today it's almost been 10 days, 23rd September is when we are talking now, today is finally the update came from the Chief Justice of India, who clarified that the reason behind this delay is because they are trying to form this committee of experts. However, some of the experts that the court has approached so far and has requested them to be a part of this committee, they've declined to join or become members of this committee because of personal reasons. So the court right now is in the process of trying to work out which members will end up joining the committee. Composing this committee is the process that is on right now, and because some members are declining to join, that is what is causing the delay. However, the court said this process is still on, and we are likely to pass orders next week. They are trying their best to ensure that they can pass orders on the Pegasus matter next week.
Thanks very much, Sukirti, for joining us with that update from the Supreme Court. We'll keep a close watch on how the developments play out. The NSO group, meanwhile, which owns Pegasus, admits this is spyware and is used to hack phones, but says it does business only with governments and government agencies. The Israeli company says it doesn't corroborate the list of potential targets reported by media companies around the world. The Indian government has said there is no substance to the reports of Pegasus being used by it against opposition leaders, journalists and others. NDTV cannot independently verify the authenticity of the list of those who are supposedly targeted.